If you want to create an AI that will interact with you like your favorite character, then this video is for you. Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going through a step-by-step guide to how to create a character on Toki Soulful AI. So let's dive right in. First things first, you have to log into your Toki Soulful AI account. If you don't have one, then create a new one. Then, at the left side of your screen, you will find some options available for you. Then, click on create a Toki. Then, you can create a general character and you can create a character through advanced feature. For general, you can just select gender of your Toki AI, just like male, female and non-binary. Then you just need to add the image prompt or choose the image for your AI. So match the image with the behavior of your AI that you have or you will choose for your Toki AI. Then from here, if you enter any prompt for your AI image, then here you will be find some image that are generated by the AI. You can choose one of them from here, then click on continue, or you can go previous to select one of image from here. But for now, I'm going to prompt a image for my AI that I'm creating here. I will choose one of these. I'm going to choose this image. Now click on continue. Now you have to give a name for your AI, just like me. Then enter an intro that show to other users that this is the intro when someone click on your AI or you enter on your AI conversation. Then the conversation will start by this message. Now you have to enter a long description that add hidden settings to enrich the chat persona for your Toki. That's mean you need to give the command to your AI how it should interact with the other users, how it should behave, and how it will handle any type of question provided by the user. So you have to specify your command in long description perfectly to get a better result. Now you have to set a prologue for your Toki. After completing this part of creation your Toki AI, you need to click on continue. Now you have to set a voice tone for your AI. Select according to your needs and the character. Based on the characters, it matters most to choose a voice tone according to your Toki's nature. After analyze and choosing one, click on continue again. Then here you need to select it as public and create a chat. Then confirm it. Click on confirm. Now let's test this Toki. Perfect here. This is the perfect here. As I mentioned in the long description that how it should interact, it is working perfectly. Also, you can test your Toki more and you can test the voice tone too. But for now, we are heading to the option of advanced creation. For this, you have to click on start button of advanced character. And here you can find this is my AI, and now click on create character, and from here you can create AI with advanced feature, just like same, give it a name, then select the gender and the intro, then opening, the opening message you need to enter, then the persona and prompts. This is most important things that I have already said earlier in this video, but in advanced options, this is skills, image and voice. You can add some skills for your AI, and also you can select voice as the basic, and you can also select or upload image from your file manager if you want a custom image. Then you can add skills, you can add painting skills, but singing and web search is coming soon. That means this feature is not available yet in Talkies AI. Then in this preview and testing site, you can test your AI, and also you can preview it and change the settings according to your needs. Then after completing the setup, you can click on publish. Also you can click on save button to make a draft of your project. Now you also can find all of your AI in this dashboard. There you have it. We have successfully created a talky, soulful AI that are interacting perfectly according to our prompt. Hope you found this video helpful. Then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Click on the bell icon and we will get back to you soon with another informative video. Thanks for watching. Till next time.